making
a Thanksgiving craft. Yes, we're going to do a little Thanksgiving craft that's super cute and super easy and super cheap to do.
And kids can't wait for Christmas.
This isn't a Christmas video, yeah, this is Thanksgiving. Even though we are decorated already for
Christmas.
But we're gonna do a Thanksgiving video. The little craft we're gonna make, it would look totally cute on the Thanksgiving table. For Thanksgiving dinner and stuff. So what are our materials that we're gonna use, Aubrey?
I guess this is ribbon.
Well, this is like the little paper, the streamers for birthday parties. So we have yellow.
Googly eyes.
Hold on, we have, we do have googly eyes, but on the streamers we have red, yellow, green, and orange, very fall-y. Googly eyes, you can use whatever color or sizes that you want.
And you have to have toilet paper rolls.
Toilet paper rolls, for sure. We went through a lot of work to get those toilet paper rolls. Huh, girl?
Scissors. Big ones.
Big googly eyes.
Glue.
These are gonna be for my craft.
Glue.
And some paper plates. So we are going to get everything started.
Well, I'm not gonna go do it.
So we're gonna start with, we're gonna cut 10 little squares.
It's so hard.
From each color of the crepe paper. And so Aubrey's gonna do that. She's gonna cut 10 of each. This will be like the feathers. These are gonna be the little feathers.
If y'all know what you're making, comment down below.
Yeah, if y'all think I know what we're gonna make, comment down below.
If you don't, you can say, I don't know.
If you don't, you can say, I don't know, Aubrey says. So, I'm gonna help Aubrey cut the rest of these out, because if not, we will be here until Christmas, because she is cutting like a granny over there.
I'm not granny!
Okay, so.
I'm creepy granny.
We'll be back in a minute after we got all these colors cut out.
It's gonna be creepy granny, but it's gonna be long for us. I just got done cutting all the papers.
Okay, she finally got done cutting all her little papers.
Which one was that? You'll see it when you have
that. And so now we're gonna move on to the paper plate. I need you to cut that in half, Aubrey, okay?
Like that?
Yes, straight across. Oh, hold on, there's a piece of. Come here. Do you have a little, is that one of your reds?
Go down.
Okay, so get your little red off and then cut the paper, the plate directly in half, because one half's gonna be yours and one half's gonna be mine. Okay, good job. Now.
My heart's broken. Actually, my purse's broken.
So now I want you to take the back of your.
Like this?
Yeah, the back of it. And start gluing your little papers to the back of that. All the way across it.
I need glue.
We're going to glue all the way across like this. And so see if y'all know yet what we're making. Yeah, comment down below. See if y'all.
If you don't, you'll see it at the end. Or you can say whatever.
Okay, so Aubrey's gonna keep on gluing.
So do I glue like all of them?
Put different colors, yep. You wanna cover the plate as much as you can.
Yeah. Y'all like that one I'm gonna make.
Okay, she is almost done, finally. And your little papers don't have to go in any certain order. They can go however you want. There's Aubrey finishing hers. So turn it around, Aubrey, so we can see how your
whatever
feathers look. So there's another little hint of what it's gonna be. So there's her feathers.
And
here are my feathers. I'm making one too.
And
remember, they can be
next,
anyway.
Next step is this.
Yes, next we're going to.
You know what it is?
Actually, let's glue the eyes on there first.
Where?
Your googly eyes, right here.
Oh, yeah.
So she's gonna.
I want to make mine so big.
Okay, Aubrey's gonna glue her googly eyes on there.
Mine mom's gonna be so huge.
Sorry, let me set this down so I can glue mine on mine.
Are these good?
Yeah, whatever you wanna do. You can glue any size googly eyes on it.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to show you this. Look, I made a little project. Before, his name's Kami.
She made a little guy out of
a can.
Yeah, the little top of the can.
Dang.
Oh. Let me see the glue.
I always see. Oh, you're just gluing my hand.
Sorry. Sorry, really.
My hand was about to be glued on again. Give me a glue. Your eyes are gonna be so big! It can see everything!
Oh, yeah. Okay, guys, we're back. I'm going to sit in with Aubrey with this one. And can you scoot over to your chair, please, a little bit? Okay, yeah. So we have almost all of our little craft made. We ended up having to use the hot glue that made the plate stick better our googly eyes.
It looks so cool.
So comment down below now if y'all think y'all know what it is. So now the only thing we have left to glue on is our beak. Ding, ding, ding. There's another hint. And our gobble is what Aubrey's calling it. See?
Okay. Y'all you might know right now.
So we're gonna glue it on right quick. Hold on.
And
glob of glue. So here's for yours.
Yay.
We are almost.
Wait, but how do I do this?
Just do a little dot. Do y'all know yet what it is? Like, do y'all have an idea?
Hey, nobody see. That's called TV.
And then this will be for you. Y'all didn't see that.
Y'all did!
They didn't see it. It fell.
Okay.
Okay.
Wait, doesn't that look bad?
No, look, see? Ta-da. Okay, we're gonna show y'all our craft on the count of three. One, two, three. Go, turn it around. Turn it around.
One, two, three.
Ta-da!
Hey.
This is our little Thanksgiving craft.
I'm gonna eat mine.
We made little turkeys out of our toilet paper rolls. I used big eyes on mine. Aubrey used little eyes on hers.
It's like a pickaxe. Like.
And see how, while we said you can... You can put these in any pattern that you want. The little papers on the back, because it's their feathers. All of the turkeys are different, just like everybody's different. Every person's different. But see, they still look cute because everything is cute in its own unique way, right?
Hey, get off of me.
So we hope that y'all like this little Thanksgiving craft.
Well, instead of me, I'm gonna let my turkey do it.
Okay, well, we hope you like this little Thanksgiving craft.
Hit the notification bell. Give me a big, big thumbs up. Bye!
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel!
Gobble gobble!
Bye, y'all!
Gobble gobble!